I'm in Kyrgyzstan at the Bishkek State University. And I'm in this cafeteria run by our tour guide's brother, Asamat's brother, and this is Aziz.
Yes.
So what's the name of this restaurant here?
It's called Uruchok.
Uruchok.
It's actually apricot.
Apricot.
It's called Uruchok in Russian.
And there's all university students here?
Yes.
And you serve all this... pastries. Yeah. Shall we? What about there?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.